Hi guys, just checking in for my second check-in of day two for the 21-day water challenge. I have got my empty bottle here. If you saw my video this morning, this was chock-a-block full before I left for work this morning, and I am just about to start an open home. It's about 5 o'clock here, so I managed to get all this down before 5 p.m. today, so I'm really proud of myself. Pros and cons. I can definitely start to see some changes in my skin. Like, I've only been really drinking these 2 liters of water for about 4 days now. I was doing a little bit of practice runs over the weekend and stuff before I started the challenge. And cons, I have been peeing every 10 minutes. It's driving me bonkers. Like, I'm about to start a 30-minute open home and I need to pee so bad, and I didn't bring my stock standard toilet paper. If anyone else is a real estate agent out there, we usually keep a roll in our car because, yeah, emergencies. But yeah, super proud of myself. Day two, kicking ass, and I'm done. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I love ya. Bye.